Look at that. My kid comes up for a couple of days, and what happens? It snows. It
reminds me why I've made good choices moving to North Carolina.
It's 50 degrees yesterday, and she comes in that night, and the next day it snows. I think we have to send her back home.